This is a spring making tool that enables users to create springs that fit Talon magazines 38 by 10 millimeters. There is the straightener section, a wire clamp, and bending tool head. Here is a manganese steel wire of this particular radius, so when it goes into the straightener, it will actually straighten itself slightly. So I'm just going to pull it once through the system to see that it actually can become straighter. Coming on the right is better than the radius on the left, straighter. This will help in the spring consistency afterwards. So how this works is, when the spring, the bending pivoting point is over here, this stainless steel screw, when it reaches the end, that's 38 millimeters. When it reaches this ledge here, that's 10 millimeters. So first you want it to push to 38, clamp it, bend it. Next, to push it to 10, the 10th mark over there, and the important thing is to raise this end here to reach this top guide. Clamp it, push it up, bend it. There you go, you have a second bend. Push it to 38 again. Clamp it, bend it, push it up. Bring it to the 10th mark, bring it up again, bend it. Bring it to 38. Bend it, 10, bend it, 38, bend it, 38. After a while, this end of the spring will actually twist. So we'll just twist it to its neutral position again to release the tension. And we'll continue. There you have it, it's rather straight. Then when you go to measure it, it's 38 by 10.